In this video, we're going to talk about creation of the basic referral system. Let's start our bot. Basic referral system is available for everyone and it is free for you to use. Basic referral system can show the user amount of the users he invited and his referral link. Besides that, our basic referral system can add some points to the balance, for example, or to any other variable of your choice. At the moment, we have only one variable in this bot, which is the balance. This is the variable which is available for everyone from the beginning, and you can use it the way you like. In order for us to create a referral system, let's go to the online documentation and check how to do it. Online documentation has a comprehensive manual on creation of referral system. For this, you can go to materials in English, manuals and functions, referral system of admin and user. This is long and comprehensive manual, but we don't need this at the moment. We can create a referral system by just having two macroses. So we go back to the home page and go to the basic functions, system tools, and list of macros. As you can see, we have two macroses that we need, which is referral link. This macros will show us the referral link individual for every user, and ref count. This macros will show the amount of users that were invited by particular user. So, keeping them in mind, we're gonna come back to our bot and create the message. Let's create the message for the user right here in the main menu. In order to do that, we're gonna go to the post editor and create a new message. This is the example of your referral message. Let's send it to the bot and see how it looks like. As you can see, message contains the number of referrals, which is 0 at the moment. And instead of the referral link macros, we have generated the actual link. Generally speaking, this is already more or less usable referral system. But to make this system better, let's create a function to give bonus for the people who is inviting the referrals. As long as we have only one variable at the moment, which is balance, let's add this bonus to the balance. We go into the balance editor and add referral bonus. As you can see on the message, we have one level referral system. If you need more levels, you can go to admin, extensions and referrals. Let's add 10 bonuses for every person invited. For this, send 10 to the bot. As you can see, current referral system settings for level 1 is 10. Let's go back to the main menu. Basically, our referral system is ready at the moment. We have referral link, we have amount of referrals shown to the user, and we have 10 bonuses added to the balance. Last thing left to cover, if you need more levels for your referral system, you can always get it in extensions. For this, you can go admin, extensions. And find the referrals folder. As you can see, all available extensions for the referral system is here. We are interested in a multi-level referral system, so let's press it. The description of the function is in the message. And at the bottom, you can choose how many levels you need and press the command according to that amount. This will conclude the creation of referral system in your bot.